What is up, besties? It's your girl Desi Monet, and I'm back with another video. So today y'all gonna need to get up and participate, because as y'all could tell by the title, I am doing a twerking tutorial. Okay, so like, I feel like y'all need to get up and y'all need to learn. Y'all need to go put on some shorts, something comfortable, so that y'all can learn how to twerk, because your girlfriend will teach y'all how to twerk. Okay. And that's just period. But anyway, like I said, we finna do a little twerking tutorial. So if you wanna learn how to twerk, continue watching this video. Before we even get into this video, make sure you click that subscribe button if you haven't already. And be sure to like and comment if you guys enjoyed this video. You guys are going to enjoy this video. So you might as well like right now, comment at the end. What was your favorite, you feel me, little twerk? What was your favorite little twerk? Period. I'm excited, y'all. I am very excited. I love to twerk. I love to twerk. And I'm bringing it to my channel. Like, I'm sharing my twerking skills with y'all. I just feel like this is lit. Like, I really cannot wait. But first thing first, I just want to let y'all know that you don't gotta be thick. You don't gotta have a booty like Meg or Ari or none of them little Instagram little chicks. You don't gotta have no booty. You don't gotta be skinny. You don't gotta be, you could be any shape, size. Booty could be any shape, size, and you could still twerk if you just follow my simple little steps that I'm going to be showing you guys in a few minutes. You can learn how to twerk, okay? So, yeah, let's just get right into this shit because I'm ready. As I'm teaching you guys, I'm going to be talking you guys through it, but I am going to put in an AirPod just so I can have some tunes. I will twerk easier with the tunes. You feel me? It's easier to twerk with the tunes in your ear. So, I'm going to just put one in, like I said. I'm gonna go to a song, and we finna show y'all the first type of twerk, okay? I got a list of twerks that I'm gonna go through, finna put y'all on. So the first twerk on my list is the up-down twerk, okay? So for this twerk, you gonna get in a squat position, right? Place your hands on your knees, okay? And then you just move the lower part of your back up and down, 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 okay? Show y'all this way so y'all can see. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. And depending on the beat, you can move, you can switch your up and downs. It don't gotta be up and down. It can be up, up, down, 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 up, 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 down, 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 down. Okay? What you don't wanna do, when I say up, down, I'm literally moving the lower part of my back up and down. You don't wanna do. If you're doing that, you wanna cut that out right now. And like I said, up, down, up, down, up, down, not up, down. I can't even do it no more. Let me see. You don't wanna move your whole back. You just wanna work that lower back. Lower back, lower back, lower back, lower back, lower back, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. All right. So that's, woo! Is y'all tired? I'm tired. Okay, the second twerk that I'm gonna show y'all is something that I tend to throw in to my up, down, okay? I mix them, I do them all together, but I'm gonna just show y'all separately, and then I'm gonna show y'all what I mean when I say I mix them all together. So, the next one, sheesh. Anyway, y'all, The next twerk is going to be called the in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, out, in, out, out. All right? So when I say in, out, you're still going to start with that regular twerking stance. Squat, hands on your knees, hands on your knees. But instead of up, down, it's in your legs. In, out, in, out, in, out. In, out, 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 in, out. All right? Y'all see what I mean? So I'm gonna show y'all from the back. It also adds a little, the effect of the in, out adds a different effect of the up, down. And I'm gonna show y'all what I mean about that, mean by that. So when I hit my up, down, you see the booty just jump as one. Up, down, up, down. Down, right? Now, the in, out. In, out. In, out. In, out. Alright, y'all see how the cheeks is like more free with the in, out? The up, down, whole booty just moving as one. Okay? Watch y'all, the up, down, and the in, out, right? Now, if y'all remember, I said, when I'm doing the up down, I like to mix it with the in out. Give it a little twist. Now, what I meant by that is as I'm doing the up down, I'm also moving my legs in and out. This is a little less beginner friendly. So if you're still struggling with the up down in out, don't even try this, okay? Don't try this at home. It's not hard. It's just intermediate. We're going to put it that way. Is that what it is? It's beginner, intermediate, and advanced. Yeah, this is intermediate. So if you feel like you got that up, down, in, out good, and you good on that, add some flavor. Mix them together, and this is your outcome. So, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, up, down, in, out. I don't know if y'all, I can't say it, but y'all see it. Do y'all see what I'm trying to, y'all see what I'm trying to, y'all see. I hope y'all see. Because I'm not good at explaining, but, and plus I'm out of breath. Fuck. Whoo. Drink break. Back to what I was saying. I can't really say in, out, up, down. It's a tongue twister for me. I can't say it all together at once. But if y'all see how I'm mixing it, if y'all just watch my body structure, my back gonna be moving up and down. Up and down, just as I taught y'all during the up down, but my legs also gonna be going in and out, just as I taught y'all in the in and out. Okay? So like I said, it's boom, 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 boom. You could speed it up or you could slow it down. Speed it up, girl. So yeah, try that too. All right, that's just a little extra. That ain't a part of my lesson. That was just a little extra. Woo, wah. Bah, bah, bah. Whew, y'all don't even know. All right, y'all, the next type of twerk that I'm gonna be showing y'all is simple. Probably should have talked this one first. But it's called the roll, okay? I'm gonna just call it the roll. Because literally, all you're doing is squatting and rolling, and rolling, and rolling, and rolling, and rolling, and rolling. You can do it in half circles, full circles, whatever. This is another thing that I like to add into my twerk, my up, down, in and out, whatever. When I'm getting a little tired. When I'm on the tired side, I just start rolling and rolling and rolling. Just make it an illusion that you actually doing something when you really ain't doing much. You're just rolling, poking that booty out, and rolling, and rolling, and rolling. I look stupid when I do it standing up. But yeah, so y'all get what I'm saying? So you just, hands on your knees, and you just roll your hip and roll them. And roll them, and roll them, and roll them,
and roll them, and roll them, and roll them, and roll them. I hope y'all understand what I'm trying to say. You just roll them hips. Roll them hips. You can do it halfway. Take it back that way. Take it back that way. Take it back that way. Yeah, you can. And roll it. If you want to go in full circle, roll it. Roll it. Roll it. And then slowly bend down. Put your hands on your knees. Relax. Relax. And roll it. 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 Y'all see that? Y'all see that? Y'all like that? Y'all like that? Y'all like that? Whew. And you sneak that in to your up, down, in, out, roll, roll, roll. Okay? When you get a little tired and he's still behind you like, doing all that and you get tired, just start rolling that motherfucker. All right? We moving on to the fourth. I'm putting y'all on game right now because your girl is tired and I'm still going for y'all. The fourth type of twerk on my list is called Shaking Like a Salt. I know y'all know that song. Matter of fact, when I twerk to it with the music, I'm gonna play that in my ear. Shaking like a salt shaker, shaking like a salt shaker. Shaking like a salt. Yeah, I'm gonna call this one the Shaking Like a Salt. This is more of a stand-up twerk. So you might need a wall if you're not. If you just starting to do this, you might want to prop your hand on the wall. But all you're going to do is you're just going to take your hips. I don't need a wall, but you're just going to take your hips and just shake it. Shake it like a salt. Shake it like a salt. Hey, shake it like a salt. Hey, shake it like a salt. Hey, shake it like a salt. Y'all see what I'm doing there? It's all in the hips. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Don't move nothing else. Don't let your stomach move. Y'all see my stomach. Ain't budged, ain't twisted, ain't nothing. It's just my hips. Shaking it like a salt. Shake it like a salt. Okay? From back from side. Shake it like a salt. Hey, shake it like a salt. Hey, shake it like a salt. Hey, shake it like a salt. And that's easy to me. Took me some time to learn that one, okay? Because you gotta just learn. I don't know. Become a pro. You can put your hands on your ankles and shake it like a salt. You can shake it like a salt while you shake it like a salt. If you know what I mean. Okay? But yeah. I'm finna do it to some music. We gonna play this song out loud though. I want y'all to hear it. I want y'all to hear this one. This one is called The Jiggle. And y'all gonna see why I call it The Jiggle right now. Because all you do is jiggle them thighs. You just jiggle them thighs, okay? You prop up on your tippy toes a little bit and jiggle. Jiggle them thighs. Jiggle them thighs. Hey, jiggle them thighs. Hey, jiggle them thighs. All right? Very easy. Very, very easy. Very easy. You just gotta have balance. Stand up on them toes and jiggle them thighs. 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 Jiggle them, jiggle them, jiggle them, jiggle them. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. What that look like from the back, okay? So I'm just jiggle it, jiggle it. Jiggle it, jig, jig, jiggle it, jiggle it, jiggle it, jig, jig, jiggle it, jiggle it, jiggle it, jig, jig. Jiggle them thighs, jiggle them thighs, jiggle them thighs, jiggle. Woo! That motherfucker hurt. That motherfucker right there hurt. I don't do that for a little bit. Jiggle them thighs, 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 jiggle them thighs. All right? And that's that on that. Now, jiggle them thighs. Woo! So that was
five. Five. One, two, three, four. Five.
Different twerking techniques. So I hope you guys have grasped some type of skills from this video. Okay? Some are harder than others. Some may be hard for one and easy for the other. It's really no, you know, rule book to this all. Try them. You might get them. The other ones you might not get. Toss them. Don't go out and embarrass yourself. If you know you ain't got it, don't do it. All right. I had to keep on practicing at home because there's still other twerks that I want to do and I ain't got them all the way down to the T. So you won't catch me at nobody's function or nothing trying to do those because I'm not going to embarrass myself. I'm going to stick to what I know. Before we close out this video, we're going to go out with a bang. I ain't even doing no outro, so like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let your friend know to watch this video so she can learn how to twerk, period. Give me the 500 because I'm almost there. Let's get to 500 by the end of January, period, because we lit. Okay? And stay tuned for more lit videos. But now, we finna go out with a bang and we finna play a song. Now, what song am I going to play? Bitch, you know, going hard, it's me. I'm a ride or die, and I don't need the key. I'm going to bounce that ass and drop that ass and pop it like a shootout. I pull them panties down, they smiling like they bought the food out. I hang up on their face and make my hair go like a luau. I showed you I'm a gangster, now I want to see what you got.